Hey, welcome back to Pete Plays. Here we are playing Final Fantasy VI. I'm about to hop on my little craft here. That's it. That's the end of the game. Oh, no, here we are.
Went to the sealed gate. Something about having found some stolen items. Oh no.
This is not good. This is not good. Uh-oh.
Oh, these stupid phantom beasts. They actually opened the sealed gate themselves. The three gods of battle should be just beyond the doors. Soon my dream of conquering all shall come to fruition.
Into, that's not correct.
Come, hurry!
Well, this is bad.
What is it, Nina?
The island! The earth! It's screaming in pain.
As if a thousand lives suddenly cried out in unison and then were suddenly silenced.
Or something like that.
Oh boy.
I got some mode 7. Something bad's about to happen. Alright, what's up?
Oh! Oh! No! No, dude! Don't fall!
Oh, they're dead! He's dead! Oh, no. What in the world is going on? Oh, my goodness. This is bad. Oh, it's a giant triangle of milk chocolate. Oh, it's a floating continent. Wonderful.
La 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 la.
Oh man. So this is the power of the three gods of battle. With this power and the power of my magic rock, why, the entire world will be mine.
That's bad. That's not good.
The origin of magic, the three gods of battle. Those are. It is said that they neutralized one another's powers by turning themselves to stone while facing one another. Were the three to be moved out of their order, the balance of their powers... I forgot what his accent was. The balance of their powers would collapse, and the world would be ruined.
What? No! We gotta go! I'm not doing this. Let's do nothing for right now. I want to unequip all party members.
Go to the magic continent. We need to get on the magic continent. Only three people can go. The rest must stay on board.
Ah, man, this is tough. Man, I feel like I haven't gotten a chance to use certain people. I don't want a turtle so much, but I really like Prendon's blue mage powers. I think I'm gonna go with LaCroix. Brad. Oh, I think I'm gonna pick up Shadow. Ugh, it's tough. Nina. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go with right now. Oh no, if I have to fight people, I'm totally unequipped. No, this is bad. Oh, I'm gonna have to equip in battle. Crud. Come on, let's give him a greeting. Oh boy, this is really bad. Okay. No, I need item right. This is bad. This is really bad. Card. Okay, that'll work. Oh boy. Oh man. This is bad. Oh, somebody's dead. Somebody's really dead. Oh, nobody's dead yet. Ow. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. No, don't transform. Fida. Oh boy. Nice. Okay. Survived. That did not go well. Okay. Now I can do this. Jeez, oh Pete. Gold shield, mithril helm, gold armor. That's pretty good. Let's give him a magic beast. Yeah, we'll give him that one to do some damage. Accessories. I want to speed him up? Who do I want to speed up? Stitches cross. I don't want that. I don't want him to... actually, I kind of do want him to counterattack. And the wind mantle... Let's give him that. Okay. Nina. Give her... a Thunderblade. Mithril Shield. Yeah, I gotta go Tiara and then Earth Gear. Water attack. Yeah, I like that. And accessories for her are gonna be earrings. So I want her to just basically magic out. Great, and Brad, we will give him Ice Brand, Mithril Shield, Gold Helm, Mithril Mail. Oh, I like him doing that because that is a really good defensive move. And then accessories. Oh no. Dash shoes to move quickly. And army shoes to give him more turns. Okay. Oh wait. Let's get everybody back up to fighting strength. There we go. Start out with a darn magic laser. Go that side. Okay. Get out of the Moogoo Moogoo. I better drink some sports beverage. Oh, ping! Yeah, there we go. Nice. There they go. Is this the one where I have to fight Orthros and Kyphon, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh! Yikes! It should take care of that guy good.
Oh, rats.
Ow. Nice! You know what? If I have another... I don't. I was going to say, if I have another Thunder Blade, I should do that because Thunder is effective against machines. Thunder and Lightning attacks. Yep, there we go. Nice. Got some healage. Nice! Now she's all crazy. Oh no, she's been muted. That's not too bad. I can live with that. Diffusion laser. Whoa! That looked like something out of Chrono Trigger. Chica-chica? Okay, cool. Something strange is coming from the front. I don't want to attack it just yet. Magique. Actually, I don't really want any of them in the front row. So I'll do that. What is it? There it is! It's Kyphon! Oh. Well, still other things first. Ba-na-na. Okay, you know what I realize? I am really not, I'm not in good shape in terms of my items. I don't have enough armor. I'm not doing well on the armor front, and I realized that as I was equipping them. Kyphon, there he is, man. Am I gonna fight one more round of Magitek doodads? Yeah. Rats. Chocobo's not gonna work. Because they're air. Oh, I got one of them! Nice! Ow! That was no good. Bing! Okay. Let's make sure we heal up. Okay. And then I'm gonna give her ether. There is. Come on. Fight me. Fight me because I'm bored. Oh, no. It's Orthros and Kyphon. This is our last battle. Honest. Honest. Nice! But today I've brought an ally along. Typhon! Oh, Typhon is how they're translated in this one. He is fire elemental. If I remember correctly, Typhon may be the silent type, but he's really powerful.
Yes, come on, get it off.
No! Shoot! Oh! What? Whoa! All right.
Got a 7 flush. Can't transform right now. But I want to use Thundada.
So if you can't tell, there's like two little guys there. I think I need to take care of those dudes. Ah, the Chocobo's not gonna do anything. Oof. Okay, I've managed to... Nice! Get rid of that guy. The Air Force launched a bit. The bit can absorb magic. I should destroy that bit. Oh, Nina! No, machine. Let's get the bit. Okay, yes, got rid of the other hand. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Ugh. I'm a little under D. My defense is a little low, but my offense, especially my magic offense, is rocking. Got a princess ring. I don't know what that means. Ba-bop. Just up ahead are Gastra and Kefka. And the three gods of battle, too! Save here. And look! Oh, shoot! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's a behemoth. He's got. See, that's about. Ooh! This one hurts! That's about 3,000 or 2,000, that's about 2,200. That's about 3,200. Oh, ouch! Ah, crud. About 4,300. Oof! Oh, that's 5,400. Dead. Oh, this is bad. Please don't hit her! Oh no! Ah! Ah, oh, that is... Well, LaCroix got lots of stuff. When I wasn't needed anymore, they tried to murder me. We thought you were dead for sure. How's Interceptor? He's alright. His wound is healing. Come on, let's go. Don't waste your time with me. We can't just leave you here, though. Now you're on our team. Okay. Oh, no, not his ability. Her ability. Now I am saved. Let's go fight some stuff. It's like a weird continent. Oh, this behemoth guy's back. These misfits are awful. Not bad. Oh, that wasn't that great at all. Bing! Nice! Nice, that's gonna kill him though. Oh, it didn't. Oh, now he's dead though. Gosh!
Le croix level d'apilant poison.
That was the worst accent of all time. I guess I want him in the front row, but I don't want any of them in the front row because they are mostly not doing physical attacks like that, so.
Murasame.
Oh! Yeah, he should probably get a weapon.
What Esper do I want to give him? Oh wait, how do you equip the accessory?
Accessory! Deceased Mother's Love protects against instant death magic. I like randomly counterattacking. I always like counterattacking. I don't know what I want to use with him. Huh. I guess I'll just raise his strength because that'll make his throw functions better. Apocrypha. Nice! That was baller. Oh no. Oh no. I hate that. Bing, bing, bing! Hopefully this will get that guy. Oh, not quite. Ah, rats! Ugh, man! Die! Ugh, goodness! Gravity. Does anybody else know cure? Oh, he's learning it. Ah. Okay. This is kind of mazy. Nice. Everybody gets a little bit of health. I think it works out to be like you get like 7% of your life or something like that. Haha! Oh, now he's wearing sunglasses. There we go. So, we have not even started to see all of the crazy things that we're going to see on this continent. Ooh. Oh, no! No! This is really bad! Oh, this is really bad! God, okay. Whew. It can use those elemental edges. Oh, and it just really takes it out of you. I don't know where I'm going. There are two ninjas there! Nice! Miss! Dead. Come on. There we go. Vanish, berserk, got some money. Oh, there's my ship, and I want to get there so I can go buy things, but this is taking me farther away. Well, that was the loudest thing of all time. Ooh, there's a lot of these. I'm a whale! Nice! Oh no. Okay, she's not multiple of five. Nice! Learned a bunch of stuff. What's happening there? Oh. Codger, isn't that like a rude word? Oh, the smirk turns in berserk. Does it? I don't know. Bang! Nice. Oh, it paused him. There we go. Okay, I see that right there. Nice. Ka-chow!
Okay. Yes! Got him out of the way! Oh, shoot. I didn't want to do that. Oh, somebody's gonna get a shave! That wasn't that bad. Nice! Me gusta the shuriken.
The bad guys, and they're crushing all of my precious lives.
Oh, nice. They're just everywhere. Never really knew what that was. It kind of looks like if Reader Rabbit grew up in like the 19th century Japan or something. Nice. Missed. Good. Ping. You shall not silence me. Regen. Nice. These guys again. Nice. Dead. They've got about 1,500, it looks like. Don't do that. I will throw cards at you. That's how I will respond to your attack. Good, he's dead. Nice. No, I need to get up there if I want to return my ship. Which is what I want to do. Because I need to buy things. Silencing a lot of people here. Yeah! That was a nice little move there. Ow! Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, he's gone. Nice! Okay, I would say I'm doing alright. I'm doing alright. That's not what I want. Where's this gonna take me? What? Oh, interesting. To a save point. Okay.
Well.
Oh man, it's still so many things to fight. But I am getting art rats pretty good at this. Skee! Come on! Die! Shwee, 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 shwee! Dead. Nice! Uh-oh. This is gonna get at least one of my guys. Oh, it didn't go against everybody. Whew! Okay. Oh, good. Whew. We're gonna start seeing a lot more of those level-specific attacks. They're strong. They do a lot of damage. What is going on? Received a beret. Well, I think I went to a dead end. I think we took a wrong turn. And this should do it. Holler at your ninja. Ping. Let's try the bio blast. I wonder if that works on these. Oh boy. Whew. I mean, it's good that I'm running into so many battles because, like, I want to be gaining levels, but it's just tedious. Squee! That wasn't very effective. Thanks, man! Should take out bottom guy. Oh, didn't. Nice. Yeah, he's good. Nice. Gotta go back. I think I'm stuck. Oh man. Let's just auto bow these fools. Ow! Oh, fine. Pokey. The auto bow is good sometimes because it's not elemental, it's just straight melee. And sometimes you don't want to mess with. Which guys are which, and like which guys are which element, and am I gonna be healing the bad guy by attacking him? Sometimes you just want to shoot him. Dead. Okay, well, it appears.
Ah! What is platinum? What? This is bad. This is bad. I need to be really careful here. Good. Any kind of dragon is really dangerous. And you don't mess around with them on this continent. Especially if your defense is under level of minus. You can't mess around. Whirlwind kick. Oh no! Holy cow! That's why you can't mess around with dragons. And that's why you leave a note. Oh my goodness. Oh, you know what? She's nearly out of magic. Let's give her several ethers. Leave your home for several hours. Oh, I took 3 steps! Oh, this is just a normal dragon, but still very dangerous. Yes! Oof. No, don't sneeze! Rats! Ping! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! I'm gonna go back to that save point because I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back to the point where I can get to the ship. Crud! Who's he gonna sneeze? Ah! At least I managed to get that one. No! Ugh! Yes! Well, they got a ton of experience points. I want to go. Yes! Yes! This is where I want to go. I think you might have gotten me. Oh, no. Good. Nice! Uh-oh. Cool. All right. Just the one. Yes, okay, the airship is just below us. We should return. So what we're gonna have to do is, I sold myself to the Empire one point. I have no right to fight with you. Every time you, like if you return to the ship, Sinbad won't go with you. But, what I'm gonna do is go, now that I've made a bunch of money, I'm gonna go buy some stuff. And I'm gonna do that. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do that on the next episode, because this one has been quite the slog. But basically what's going to happen is I'm going to go bolster my defense a little bit, pick up a couple more weapons. And then I might actually take a different team onto the continent the second time to finish it up. I'm not sure yet. But that's what I'm going to do on the next episode. We'll see you then. Bye.